what's going on, guys? This is Jazz the B on the air. We're back with Tekken Tag Tournament 2 online matches. I just need to like have like memos across my room somewhere saying you need to grab more with Armor King and you need to do house sweeps more with Hayachi. It's like they've got the problem is that they've got so many like tools in their arsenal that I just don't utilize all of them. Sake, man, you're not even house sweeping properly, Hayachi, man. You fucking idiot. Wow, it's just two, man. Yes, and that is a reference to my good friend Scott, because he's been doing that a lot on these ranks and it seems to be working. The down back 1-2, I know it's punish, but no one punishes it on green ranks for some reason. Like, we watched it, we tested it, and then also Scott does like the down forward 1-2 or down forward 1-1. But yeah, guys, if you get some time, make sure you type in Twitch. .tv/solidsnakecubed CUBED. Really good, excellent Tekken streamer. He streams actively more than I ever do anyway, so you'll catch him on most nights and you'll see me there in the chat as well, so it's worth checking him out. Shit, went to new search. Blunder. Journey 93. So this guy is what, he's 4 years younger than me, so I need to kick his ass. just the principles, man. The Principalia. What's it going to be like a promo match now, and then it's just going to flop just because Jun. Yeah, look at that. See, Armor King. You need to fucking fix up, son. Round one. Fight. Oh, is that Batwoman? I teched it! No! Oh, she flopped. Oh, Yes, Bashy. I was going to tag, but I couldn't react. There was a bit of lag there, but we just did it. Tag. Yes. That's what you get for panic can-cans, and I can see up your trousers twice. Right, we're not in a good mood, man. We're just gonna steamroll it, man. I mean, I know people say you should be happy with that. Well, I am kind of, but I'm not proud. I've been stuck in these fucking ranks for like eternity, man. So I just need to be more mean and just, you know, tell these Italian geezers, Mamma mia, better go back fucking grandmaster, innit, man? I need to come on to Wario, innit? Mamma mia! Wow, buon appetito! I made a turtle cock up. This guy was on like 6.7 disconnection rate, and I accepted his match. And he's on so many matches, man. What is that, like 18,000 matches? Wow, I like your costumes, though.
Round one.
Have a blue. Wow. How ham is this going? Done it as well. After all that, just from what was up forward four with the Hayachi. What? How did that happen from the running headbutt? That was meant to be a down forward 1-2. Yes! Oh, at least he's wasted his rage, that's a good thing. Yeah. kicks. Nice, nice. What? There was too much pressure in that corner. I had to get out. He was just doing some ham shit, man. Like, it was just ridiculous. I think that's the third match of this. So, guys, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Twitch. You got to Avenger? Really? Just by being ham? Oh, wow. I don't know why I question myself on this game sometimes, man. Over and out. Peace.